Black woman, do you know that you are one of a kind? Black woman, do you know that your beauty is fine? From your smooth black skin, to the curves of your hips, to the roundness of your behind, to your whole body that depicts the perfect shape of a lemon line. Black woman, you don't need to be more beautiful to have fake hair on your head. Black woman, you already have beauty that the Most High God gave you instead. Black woman, you were made after the likeness of the first black woman, Eve. So black woman, know that you have natural beauty. All you need to do is just believe. What man can't resist the beauty that he sees in and upon you? Other women of other nations can't have the beauty that you have, nor the natural grace, and cannot show it off like how you do. So black woman, embrace your God-given natural beauty, and be proud of your God-given natural beauty, because it's a part of you. To chocolate brown, to midnight black, black woman, your beauty is all of that. Beautiful eyes, beautiful figure, to your beautiful, lovely, and plump lips. Black woman, the Most High God has given you a beautiful gift. Genesis 2, verses 21 through 23. And the Lord God caused a deep sleep to fall upon Adam, and he slept. And he took one of his ribs and closed up the flesh instead thereof. And the rib which the Lord God had taken from man made he a woman, and brought her unto the man. And Adam said, This is now bone of my bones, and flesh of my flesh. Shall she be called woman, because she was taken out of man? Black woman, you were created with magnificent hands, formed from the Almighty God that reigns in heaven. For you, black woman, were created from the rib of Adam, to be a helpmeet to and for your man. Black woman, know that you were created for God's perfect plan. The lover, the fighter, the caregiver, the sister, the grandmother, the helper, and the mother, black woman, you are the life giver. Black woman, you are voluptuous, curvaceous, and in the words of Beyonce, bootylicious. But black woman, you are more than just beautiful. You are loving, patient, understanding, kind, caring, helpful, and intelligent. Black woman, show the world that you are not stupid and not a hoe, but there's more positive things about you that people of all nations should and need to know. But black woman, I can go on and on about you. But remember this one thing, that you are beautiful with the black skin you were created, born, and came in. So know your worth and your beauty, black woman.